We heading into that building?
Yes.
Do you think there's anything inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking. Lemire, you knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Huh?
What now? Another crystal. Just give the word. Ooh, we got most of it.
Stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
What now?
Hold tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Wait. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways. Oh no! The floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. Boy, over here.
Huh.
What does it say?
When time itself is disarray, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Don't I know that one? Winter light.
Quiet, Head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
Boy.
House. Sumo. Flower. Vector.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
To writing before the floor collapses.
Thola. missile dropped away! We're collapsing!
Jump! You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push.
But...
trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic!
Why would I panic?
I have you!
You're cracked, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Now.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. Sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods. And Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the Great Dining Hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny. I remember there being a massive candelabrum.
Really livened up the place.
There.
Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you?
If memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up. Yes, yes, come in! Fine piece of work. If I say so myself. Now, don't be a stranger.
Hey, Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly, I don't have much else going on right now.
I mean it. Went to war with Uncle and walked away.
Maybe. Uncle hasn't seen straight in years. But as long as Father believes him, so do we. So you will stop talking, focus, and help me find him.
I can do whatever you need.
Smack you,
boy. I suppose you prefer my brother's work? You're wrong, of course. Let's do it! Yes, dear boy. What do we miss? You don't have to run off on my account.
The travelers.
Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes? Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Those men, what do you know of them?
First, they're not men, they're gods. Well, demigods. Anyway, let's see. Thor's their dad, different moms, sordid story that one. Baldur's their uncle, Odin, dear old grandpa, oh, and a sister named...
Weapons! How do they fight?
Oh, of course. Magni's strong. Really strong. Carries a huge sword hardened by cyclonic thunder. And Modi? Ugh. I'd sooner lick a rat than shake that dung heap's hand. His mace and shields are just a cheap knockoff of my elegant work on their dad's hammer. Best to follow my lead and avoid. But, who am I talking to?
Hey, Sindri, have you met Mimir?
If you mean the severed head that keeps blinking at me, please, keep it away. There is no possible way that's hygienic.
Oh, that's nice. Lovely to see you too, Sindri.
Nob.
Why? Is that a piece of my braided mistletoe arrow adorning your quiver strap? Oh, a little memento of your good pal, Sindri? I'm so terribly touched. Let's get started then. Okay, come back when you need something, I guess.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going?
Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Don't tell me!
Remember the last time we faced an enemy?
Call this a challenge. An old man and this stillborn man. Fuck off!
To oppose the might of Asgard.
You've got some farm, kid. I almost feel bad for you.
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Hold on.
Don't care.
Come here, Hathor.
You've done, Odin.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. Those stupid dogs can barely lift the bar.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need another lesson.
I'm more than happy to teach, brother. Take the little freak.
Hang on, man.
Look at you, weak scrub. I bet Daddy's embarrassed to have to drag you around.
Shut it out. Focus.
Yeah!
your face again.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy!
Don't listen to him, lad! He's trying to rile you up! I sense a thaw and a welcome to try!
Head!
Sorry! Overstep, yeah?
Gonna drag your carcass to Asgard.
You're pathetic.
Nothing was it's a little rough boy.
Stop it!
Boy,
yeah!
Stay focused. Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Boy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner.
You can get through that door there now that you got the chisel.
You killed Mag.
That he did.
He was a god, but you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps, but I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom, like maybe a whetstone?
We could try through here.
Very well. To business. Chopping. Don't forget to wash your hands.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine.
If so, Then keep up.
Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Look, we're back near the giant's hand.
What? What is this place?
Fishermen would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across.
There's a path to the exit on the other side. I think that did it.
Back under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
Here, another.
Ah, you know this one, don't you?
It's Thamur, the giant stonemason. Is he building a wall around Jotunheim?
It was to be his masterwork. He only wanted to protect his people.
Too bad the first part got burned.
I'd prefer the last panel was burned. Such a senseless pity.
Feels like a prison.
That would explain the hefty magical lock on the outside.
But it's more than that. I have this feeling like something is waiting for us down here.
You've a knack for ominous statements, lad.
What kind of something?
I'm not sure. Something powerful.
Whatever you feel, boy, we will handle it. We have come this far, yes?
Yes, father.
A Valkyrie? Imprisoned? She actually did it.
A Valkyrie? But I thought they were just spirits.
Take caution, lads. A Valkyrie in the flesh? I can't think of a more formidable opponent.
She does not attack.
Does she even know we're here?
Go! have freed me from my corrupted form. You have my eternal gratitude. But my sisters remain trapped as I was. Take my helm. Find them. Free them. The fate of the Valkyries rests on your shoulders.
Fate of the Valkyries.
Sounds pretty important.
That's putting it mildly, lad.
What do you know of them?
A fair question, and yet not one easily answered. I know more than most, but much of their history is veiled in secrecy. My own experience with the Valkyries ends with my imprisonment.
You are avoiding the question, Ed.
As I said, brother, it's complicated. I don't know why or how they become such wretched creatures. Perhaps if we can free more of them.
You want us to find more of those things?
The fate of the Valkyries, lad. A more worthy endeavor there is not.
It will be dangerous.
Well, that hasn't stopped you before, eh? That's the spirit.